I will kill you.
Will you now? Take him somewhere to die, and take the girl away.
Adam, come back for me! Come back and break the hourglass! The hourglass holds our destiny!
Allie! No!
Adam! Allie! Lunch! Hurry up before it gets cold! Adam, honey, could you...
Allie! Hey, Allie, come on, lunch. You know Mom's not gonna like it if she has to wait for you again.
I have to finish making this first, Adam. Please?
Can't you do it later?
No, it must be done now. I need some help, too. Can you...
Now I need glue. There should be some in the shed. I think Mom hid the key to the shed somewhere.
I knew it wasn't just the...
Some red thread. I left some in the treehouse.
Allie!
Just that one more thing, I promise.
Can we go now?
I'm timeless now. Look, Adam. Isn't it beautiful?
Sure it is, Allie. Let's go.
Hiding in your childhood memory. Now, and you...
No!
The victim is male, mid-
blood pressure.
There's no pulse. We're losing him.
Charging. Clear.
Adam, I've missed you.
No pulse. Again.
Charging. Clear.
Adam, no!
Still not.
Charging. Clear.
He's back. Stay with me, sir.
You're sitting. Who?
I'll leave this for you. It'll help you.
Hospital. Gotta get out of here. Gotta destroy that hourglass.
Sit back, kid.
So, I wasn't dead yet. And now I had a map that showed me how to save Allie. Somehow it all felt too convenient. TV isn't working. Shame.
The TV cable is out again. Ow. Fixed it.
Let me see what's on the TV. That's the girl who left me this box.
The controversial artist Amanda Walden is now showing her new installation.
Looks like...
And two, sir.
Right here.
Okay.
Here's 100.
Got it.
What's that? And where is the hourglass? Where is that hourglass? Where?
What is it you're trying to do, Adam Wolf? Don't you know that you are...
Is that me, lying in that inverted room? What is happening?
This is but the beginning of your trial, your path to timelessness.
What about the girl?
Give her time to set up the effigies, then kill her. But make it look like and bring back the...
It's opened. I hope I'm not too late. Allie! No!
Hey, Allie, it's recording. Let's go.
everything's fine.
Allie? Is that you?
You? How many times must we kill you? You will die!
Stop it!
I'll stop once you stop breathing!
That was close.
Thank you.
Thank you.
effigies are in their place. The right.
I did ever.
Your time has run out. Now just a.
Thank you.
Are we?
Indeed we are. Once again, this time, it is the life of your sister that you are running to save. But the future...
Never believed that.
Your beliefs are irrelevant. Follow it, and...
I don't even know why I'm reading this occult nonsense. Yeah, right. It's got my name on it. Thrilling. That acolyte had a necklace with this same symbol.
Adam stood at the circus square, looking at a beautiful statue. The angel of... He knew it was his only ally, and the only...
Seems you're right, Book. Next stop, Circus Square.
Hello?
Everything's fine. Don't worry.
Oh, okay, darling. I'll leave the car keys in the mailbox. Good night.
Thank you.
Move along, sir. The exhibition is over. Move along, sir. Move along, sir. The exhibition is over.
Give up, Adam. And don't worry. Your sister won't end up like Amanda.
You, however, will end up like...
A dead man threatening an immortal one. How silly is that? Forget Ali.
You've...
Sir, sir, sir. We have performers. This is...
I'm looking for this statue. This...
No. You are not listening to me. There are no statues. So unless you are a performer or a member of the staff, which you are... Please...
If you catch the coin I'm tossing while it is in the air, I will let you have it. You did it. No more fun for me. Oh, how I wish fireworks would be nice.
Adam was alone in the circus. Except for another one of those statues. It's time to silence.
Hey, can I borrow your costume?
Of course not!
But this could be
No!
Well, I kind of figured getting back inside wouldn't be that easy.
Thank you.
What do you want? The guard...
Firecrackers? How about rocking some fireworks?
Awesome!
Here you go. But, you set them off on my mark, got it?
Yeah, man. But...
We'll use these.
Walkie-talkies, cool.
Just do as I say, and run before the guard from upstairs gets you for lighting up the sky.
Got it. We'll wait.
Now.
Incoming!
Fireworks!
Thank you.
San Francisco. From here, Adam will spot the missing he seeks with his distrustful human eyes.
You bet I will.
Sir, did you see some kids around here? They were setting off some fireworks.
Well, actually, no, I haven't.
Hey, Fatty, over here!
Wait, I'll get you!
Thank you.
for you. Save her. Adam looked from the window of the cult tower and searched for Allie, because she was underground. Adam knew this to be the truth.
Well, you missed this time, Book. I'm not wasting my time sightseeing, and I got a line from the future for you. Goodbye, Book. I'm done with your pathetic writings, Vite. Now it's time to end your miserable life.
The train of time is coming, Mr. Wolfe. Its final stops are life and death. Which line will you pick? Oops, not your train, Mr. Wolfe. Let's wait for another train of time and play just like you do with your sister.
You little...
Catch me if you can.
No use for this. It's for the mortals anyway.
You followed my book to the letter. You've seen... Do you believe me now? Do you believe...
Where's my sister?
Somewhere safe. Somewhere eternal.
What am I supposed to do?
Just say the words. Timelessness. A society of immortals. People who... Eternity awaits for a vivid soul such as yours.
Release Ellie right now!
Oh, your lack of faith is not doing you any favors. Death is a...
At last, Wolfe is at the crossroads. Still hopeful to find in Veerhart. You read the book?
So, one bullet to prove you both wrong. Double the excitement.
Or one bullet to prove you dead. It's a pity that you seem to have forgotten I already killed you, and then gave you a second chance. I didn't even stop Ali from leaving you that watch. You think I didn't know?
Ali!
Not until you give me the final answer. Look at this beautiful hourglass. Just stand in the time of that person and determine. Guess whose name was the last one I whispered here? Amanda.
No, you monster.
Take them both.
Not yet. It's not time. But very soon, it will be.
Ali, are you all right? God, I'm so happy to see you.
But Adam...
Of course you are.
Adam...
And I'm here.
Adam...
What do you mean?
Adam, you don't understand. They tricked me into speaking your name before the hourglass. Adam, you're running out of time. And all because of me.
You see, Mr. Wolfe. Your goodbye, Mr. Wolfe.
You owe me one, Wolfe.
I did it. I found my little sister. Finally, she's free from the grip of the time, and I paid the price. I can almost hear the sands of that damned hourglass. And my time for Ali's freedom